just a bachelor. I'm looking for a partner, someone who knows how to ride without even falling on. Gotta be compatible. Takes me to my limits. Girl, when I break you off, I promise that you won't wanna get on.
One, two, three.
These will be posted eventually.
No. Let's do a sample run so we see if we're Lana.
Take one.
What's up, my homie?
You don't need the lyrics.
Right? You were supposed to test to see if that was loud enough before we spend the whole song singing. Okay.
Whatever.
Practice run it is.
Too late.
It comes down to what you can do about the music. Sunday morning rain is falling. Still some cover shares on the skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I'm in.
But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew that someday it would lead me back to you.
That someday it would lead me back to you. That maybe all I need, and darkness she is all. See? with me, driving slow on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave.
Fingers trace your every outline, oh yeah, yeah. Paint a picture with my hands, oh, oh.
Back and forth we sway like branches in a storm. Change the weather, still together when it ends.
That may be all I need, and darkness, she is all I see. Come and rest your bones with me, driving slow on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave.
Missed the beef on a bit there, my bad.
It's okay, it's still sounded good though. As long as we're aware of where the beats are, so that we can continue.
Turn up the music.
Oh, yeah.
But thanks.
Oh, he's not wearing his sunglasses.
Looking extra fly for the day I die. I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly for the day I die. I'ma touch the sky. Back when they thought pink polos would hurt the rock. Before Cam got the shit to pop, the doors closed. I felt like Bad Boy Street Team. I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go. Take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van.
Chitty Bang, and we pretty much amazing.
Can we hear your new song, please?
I got you.
Hey, yo, I once was a kid, all I had was a dream.
So I just picked up the cake and now I'm on my way home to make dinner and try to surprise my mom and my brother, so this should be fun. Yeah.
Know that I've been waiting for so long. You're all that I see. I can't stop this feeling, no.
My mom and my brother are almost here, but yeah, I got the cake lidded and now I'm just waiting for them to come. Oh, wish me luck.
Come.
Oh. Surprise!
Birthday to Guan.
Actually, it's both of yours.
She just recorded me saying her house smelled good.
I'm cooking, that's why. You gotta blow out the candles!
Yeah, I'm like, did she burn up the food so she ordered pizza?
No!
And then you deliver it next door. Excuse me while I take a picture of this cake. Really bad at blowing our candles. It took her 3 tries.
Just
photo. He's passed out asleep. I'm on my way now to Sweet Hut in Duluth. Yeah, hopefully they're not gonna get mad because I'm kind of late right now, but we'll see how it goes. Did you bring me back food? No, he's so happy. Look at him. Master. Oh, he's running away. He's running away from home.
Hello.
He's like, I give no F's. I do what I want. Hi,
we
Andy.
Welcome to
Hi, Andy.
I went to Sweet Hut, right? This Mexican guy ran past, and I'm like, why the heck is that guy running? Another Mexican guy runs past, and he's like, yo, that guy stole my wallet, blah, blah, blah. Then the other Mexican guy comes back and says, no, he stole mine. And then they start yelling at each other. I'm like, I'm sorry, man, I can't help you. I walk away, I come back, and the cops are talking to both of them, having them both in handcuffs, and there's a third guy, and I'm like, what the heck is going on here? And it was all in Spanish.
Today is bath day and haircut day for Angel, so, yeah. Anything you want to say? This is the full before effect. Got the bath running too. That leaves in my cup, all my cars dead in wood, my hood, call it up. Everybody wanna bow, I let rock at the mouth. Be up, I can fall, I can't fuck with y'all.
Yeah,
I can fuck with y'all.
Just all in my business.
I can fuck with y'all.
In the street, on the fence.
I can fuck with y'all.
Taking off when you landing. Bitch niggas gonna throw tantrums and I'm dancing. Quantum stars, the galaxy ain't come over y'all. Ain't nothing gonna happen over y'all. While I'm hearing every day, I hear your bullshit. Self pity, reason why you put out with me. Reason why you put out with me. Hands up in the building, we get busy and say, that's exactly what this sound like. H to the A to the L I Y. A H, give it up two times. Leave it right back, don't blow my high.
Smoking eyes, going up. Keep that leaf in my cup. All my cars, dead in wood. My hood, call it up. Everybody wanna bow. I let rock at the mouth. Be up, I can fall. I can fuck with y'all.
Yeah,
can fuck with y'all.
Bitches all in my business.
I can fuck with y'all.
In the streets, on the fence.
I can fuck with y'all.
Look at my life and look at yours. Some ambition, right? I'ma never wait, who know, man? Society with a fold your hand. Niggas like the bitch, look like bitches. I be thinking you don't like bitches. Wonder what's behind them Ray-Bans. Eyes of a cow, I understand. Niggas like the...
So I'm really, 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 really happy. I'm ecstatic right now. I really, really can't wait. Yeah. I'm looking forward to it. No, I'm kind of like off of my own, meaning I don't live with my parents anymore, or rather my mom. Dinner always comes to be a problem. After I go to work, I come home, I get really sleepy and like tired, so sit down on the couch or on my bed, play on my laptop for a little bit, and then I realize I'm really tired, so I just go to sleep. Don't eat dinner. No big deal, right? Wrong. You should always try to squeeze something in. Maybe not dinner, but you know, I actually eat consistently. And I admit, I don't eat that consistently since living on my own. But the good news is, today, my mom and my cousin actually packed some food for me. So yay, I'm excited. And the food looks just delicious. It's like a 3-course meal. I'm happy, I'm excited. So here we got some meat and some rice, and oh, it looks so delicious. To make sure it's not dry, my mom actually packed some soup for me. I think it's oxtail soup. And then she wants to make sure I'm healthy, so she got me some dragon fruit. And my cousin actually made jello, and she packed it for me. You know, it doesn't look that appealing because it's in a Ziploc bag, but it's actually really delicious. I had some today. I think that's coffee flavored, and then there's also like coconut flavor. But yeah, excited for my meat. So I ran into a guy who says he's a soldier and needed money to get on the bus. $15.50. Min's looking everybody off. In the end, I gave him $14.50, and Min gave him $3, so that's $16.50. He owes us $1. Really sad right now. Min's supposed to buy me bubble tea, but we'll see if that happens. To be continued. I'd marry her.
What?
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 In the butt?
What? Hey guys, so my stomach's been hurting all day. Really, it just started, you know, in the middle of the day, and I was feeling awful at work. You know, I was like grogging around the whole time. My aunt, my cousins were like, are you okay? And I'm like, no, I'm not okay. My stomach hurt so bad, my body temperature was rising, I felt like I was having a fever, and it was awful. But I still decided to go out, you know, with my friends. I started feeling a little bit better, so I went out and at to Bar Taco and, you know, ate with them, and it was pretty cool. We had a good time, caught up on stuff, kind of teased each other about things, and yeah. When I got home, I made myself a cup of tea, which is nice, you know. My stomach's still hurting a little bit, but, you know, it's getting better, it's feeling better. I'm trying to finish my book because I have like 5 books lined up for the summer that I bought, and I'm still in the middle of like my first one, which is actually a pretty good book. It was recommended to me by one of my clients, or my mom's clients, so it's pretty cool.
Happy birthday to you.